here for an abortion? It's okay, don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A, second door to your left. I'm sorry. Your little friend will have to wait out here.
All you, dude. I'll be right here.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair, and this won't take long at all.
Hey, little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay, we have a booster seat. All right, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
What the... Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
Ah! Ah, damn it! Oh, it's you! Thank God! Something strange is going on here. PTA reviewed that tape you got us. The Taco Bell has something called a Plan B. They've been here looking through these records, but why would they be interested in the gynecological files of the women of South Park?
I'm afraid now you know too much. We have two more asking a lot of questions.
Deal with them quietly. We can't let anyone find out what we were doing there. Before you kill us, tell us why. Why is Taco Bell taking the records of women's vaginas in South Park?
I'm picking up some hot readings on the ESRB.
Tell us, what do women's vaginas and Doritos Locos Tacos have in common?
ESRB is going crazy.
Oh, shit! There's an outbreak here! We have contamination in Sector 7! All units to Sector 7 now! Secure the entire building! Put that woman in restraints!
Ah!
What's going on?
Taco Bell security. Your clinic is infected with a Nazi zombie virus.
Nazi zombies? That's ridiculous and bigoted. I happen to be German. One of them!
Ah!
Tell people what you saw here today.
Let's go. Quarantine the place.
There's something crawling under the floor, sir!
Shoot the floor!
Where are they? Right there, kill it!
Daher können das alle die nicht verstehen. Und das insbesondere. In stolzer Freude. Stolzer Ergebenheit. Durch eure Schule.
Thank you.
Ravenheim!
Anything in there?
Nobody move!
Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small.
Ow, my balls!
Christmas
my
means
balls.
So
my
much
malls.
To us all.
My favorite shopping malls. I'll close at 5, it's Doctor. Christmas. Can we please get this over with quickly?
And it happens once a year. It's once
oh, that's
a
cold.
Year.
That's
Christmas
cold.
Time.
This is about as wide as I can get, Doctor.
Christmas only
okay,
comes
okay, do it. I'm ready.
Once a year.
Oh boy! Get it off! Get it off!
Oh god, it snagged!
He did it! Alright, so he is a real doctor. What the hell? Oh shit, clear the building! The area's been compromised! Get out now! You go ahead. Might be a while before I can walk very well. What the hell is that?
Diesen Deutschland stinkt gut!
Mathers, where did you find the alien goo? Broken vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic?
Oh my god.
Ich will sie lieben!
Look at that little fella. Are those little babies sucking blood? The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry. Surrender, and I will show you mercy. Let's see how you like dealing with me. Thank you. hope you guys don't get angry, but I have to smite you. Aw, the new kid's screwing around again. Let's see how you like dealing with me!
They're everywhere. What are they?
Man, those little babies are pissed off. Stop all the other bullets, though, huh?
Your word is the command, my lord. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy! know we're gonna win. Can we skip this?
That's it! That's it! The area is secure! Code green!
It's not secure!
Tell all units the outbreak has been contained!
It's not contained!
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not contained! You don't understand! Khloe Kardashian was in here this morning! She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen!
Right now.
Done.
Go, boy. Fear my blade. Yeah. Yeah. You got a health potion on you? Stop, asshole! You asked for it. Mess with the beast, you get the claws.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see them again whenever you're ready. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
new kid.
Back again, I see. Let me show.
What's this? Council, gather round! This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Sank fams ont sabi un unvartum. What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid?
Come on, spit it out.
Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you will have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past border control.
You hit like my grandpa. I expected better. There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started. Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit. No. Tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Ah, Jesus, not again. Mess with the beast, you get the claws.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.